You came to the plate in the first with the bases loaded. Did you step to the batter's box thinking you were going to be aggressive first pitch there?
Yeah, for sure. I mean, that is my mentality for today. Try to attack early, try to take my pitch, and he threw me a really good pitch for hit, and I do damage and happy. I mean, I help my team, and that is the most important.
You had a good view of James Paxton. You were able to watch him work out there. What stood out to you about the way he threw the ball?
He pitched really well. I mean, he do a little mistake in the first inning, but he do the adjustment. He control all the sum during the next innings, and he pitched really well. I mean, I feel happy. And he control all the little things, and he held the team. That is the most important.
What's his team's level of confidence when it's handed over to the bullpen thereafter?
Yeah, for sure. We believe in our hitter, but for sure in all bullpens. I mean, the bullpen is awesome. They do a really good job, and we're happy. We win today. To the all-hitter tomorrow, we try to continue.
Gleyber, thanks for the time.
Thank you.